An angioplasty and stent placement opens blocked arteries. The procedure requires a cardiac catheterization. Now we're inside a heart artery. Here's the plaque that's blocking the flow of blood. And here comes the catheter. It has a balloon at its tip. Wrapped around the balloon is a tiny wire mesh cylinder called a stent. Once the balloon is in place, the doctor inflates it. As the balloon expands, the stent around it expands too. Together, the balloon and stent squash the plaque against the walls of the artery, making more room for the blood to flow. Then the balloon is deflated, but notice the stent remains expanded. It's still holding the artery open. The catheter and balloon are pulled out of the artery and out of the body, but the stent remains in place inside the artery, keeping it open.